Ah, there you are. Dark Souls. Why the fuck couldn't they do this? Oh, Bloodborne. Yeah. Oh, that's true.
Things plagued wooded areas such as this.
That's fast.
This place stinks of poison. I'm getting sick just sniffing it.
You'll be even more sick if you step in it. Careful, everyone.
Let's get moving, shall we?
Fool. You mean to go charging blindly onward? Caution is clearly what's needed here.
All right, you two, that's enough. We'll get moving cautiously, okay?
Go get him! Go get him!
You're like completely clearing the whole field.
There's any way around, which means we'll have to go through.
But it's one big poisonous swamp. Are you mad?
Oh, come on, it'll be fine as long as we're quick. Just close your eyes, hold your nose, and barrel on through.
Goddamn. Might as well just, you know, wipe the field.
Help me out here!
Arrows! I hate arrows! Go away! Comrades! Steel yourselves and charge boldly into the fray!
I think I'm in trouble here.
Meh.
Yeah! We're unstoppable!
Did you just die? Ah. Yeah, I was about to one hit from poison, too. Poison's fucking brutal. I might need your help in just a second again. Onward. Would you like to call for help? Yes. Thank you. Oh. Come on, pop up. Oh, there you are. Too late. It's too late now. Match has begun.
I recognize this place. We're back where we started.
Nonsense! You're just getting confused because this old forest looks the same.
No, he's not. Take a good look around. This is where we were before.
Dude, I'm a mage.
Again.
So both ways are wrong. That means it's our right here. Wrong way.
We're back here again.
I can't figure it out. Right here. yes this time.
Track of which teleportals we're using.
Try this one. Oh, this seems more like legit.
At least a good honest fight beats all that wandering back and forth. Let's get stuck in!
Aye! We must show them the error of their monstrous ways!
It's always like three. Onward. Will you ask for help? Yes. Do this. dragon.
Well, he may be the boss around here, but there's one of him and lots of us. This will be easy peasy.
I somehow doubt he travels alone. Be on your guard. Spare me, please. Must you shout about everything?
Eh?
Would it not behoove you to be a little more graceful in victory?
Oh, graceful in victory, eh? Maybe. But it might behoove you to stop trying to be so superior and celebrate. I know you want to.
You don't know the first thing about me, little boy. Mm-hmm. We grown-ups know that keeping a cool head is the true mark of manhood.
Stop it! You can argue about who's the biggest show-off later. We need to get moving.
What she said! The longer we hang around in this horrible, smelly place, the more likely we are to...
Goddamn.
Really? What is it now?
There's something coming towards us. Uh-oh, we must have called some of his friends.
They're here.
What the hell?
None of your heads flew off when we hit you. These skinny little runts must be tougher than they look. Huh, Terry?
Huh. They better be. I want to have some fun before we finish this.
Huh? What's going on? You two are human, aren't you?
You bet we are! Still, that don't mean we ain't taking sides.
Well, only Terry is, not him.
Everything like that. If you're gonna hurt our buddies, then we're gonna hurt you. Come get some! All right, knuckleheads. You're gonna pay for messing with our monster pals.
Wait a minute. We haven't messed with anyone. We just...
Don't try to weasel your way out of this. I'll beat the truth out of you soon enough.
What is wrong with the people in your world? Does nobody listen before they start trying to kill each other?
No, they... Well, at least some of them. I give up.
You two certainly know how to handle yourselves. Where are you from, exactly?
Beat me and maybe I'll tell you. Not that I've ever been beaten.
Oh, we can tell not much, at least, can't we? Nope. All right, maybe later. Just tell me one thing. What did you do with all the monsters you took from the forest?
That's what we've been trying to tell you. We've never even been here before.
Don't ask me why. Something about the way you fight makes me want to believe.
There you go. I just kicked Terry's ass.
Now come here.
You maggots have got guts. All right, time out, time out. Oh. Think we've seen enough.
Hey, what are you doing? Don't you see I'm just getting warmed up?
Come on, bud. I said we've seen enough, and we have. You and me both know these ain't the ones we're looking for.
I guess they're not.
The ones you're looking for? That'd be the people who hurt your monster friends, right? So, what exactly's been going on?
It's kind of a long story, but old Scaly Green here, he tells us a bunch of his monster pals have just up and disappeared.
And where did they go?
Well, that there's the weird part. Ain't nobody in these woods knows nothing about it. Thing is, according to our buddy, some human was snooping around just before. So we figured, maybe it was this human. Maybe they were behind the case of the quitting critters. And that's why...
Why they thought We were up to no good. It all makes sense now.
So we look like monster kidnappers to you, do we? Well, that's charming.
Don't take it personal, yeah. Little lady. We're sorrier and sorry, and then some.
But what's the story with you and the monsters? How come they didn't attack you in the first place?
What do you mean? They attacked us good when we first got here. And Terry, that's this guy. Him and me, we showed him who's boss. But then the monsters, don't ask me why, they kind of took a liking to old Terry here. Then I guess I kind of took a liking to the little guys too. So we thought maybe we'd stick around, spend a little quality time with our new buddies.
Wow, that's quite a story. The monsters in these woods have a reputation for being all but untamable.
It's always been that way. Monsters get along with me better than most. But never mind that. Want to tell us where we are? This isn't our world, that much I'm sure of.
Say what? You serious?
Uh-huh. We are near the border of the Kingdom of Ingenia. I take it that you have never heard of such a place.
Ingenia. Nope, can't say as I have. Now you mention it, ever since we arrived in these woods, I don't know why, but I've been finding it kind of hard to get my bearings.
That sounds like the exact same thing that happened to Tortico and the others.
So, we've got two more visitors from other worlds on our hands, eh?
Just as I thought.
I ain't too sure I get this whole thing, but you're saying we're kind of stranded here. Some of the guys in your little posse, they're stranded here too, or something like that.
Yes, that's it.
Well then, you better let us tag along for the ride. Can't stay holed up here in the forest forever, huh? And besides, you guys must know a thing or two about this world. The monsters who went AWOL, the place they went AWOL to, you can help us figure it all out, huh, Terry?
Sure, why not? We'll be better off with people from this world to show us around. Maybe we found them for a reason.
And you'll be doing us a favor coming along, too.
Things have been far from peaceful lately.
The more of us there are, the merrier.
You got yourselves a deal. All right, let's saddle up and ship out. Oh, I'm Carver. And you already know Terry. Nice meeting y'all. This guy's gonna be pretty sore at us for leaving him on his lonesome. Better skedaddle before he wakes up. Hey.
He's Canadian, eh? Yeah, probably not until I get the like next area or some shit like that. Yeah. slow, a little bit tired. Because all the, it's because I got up so late, or so early. I'm gonna teleport.
Hey, watch ya.
The Seven Realms need your help. Take care.
Welcome, child. Let us pray.
Yeah.